nibi ta tin se wa si ni jejo ninu awon sisters to go stage lati bi question inu mi dun pe sister kan lati odo na wa nbi wa ma testify to ba je pe ti mo so ori be arabirin gori stage o ni afa gbogbo bibeli ten ko wa ten kai mo fe so fun pe fake ni sugbon yo kan ti mo fe so fun ti mo mu lowo o na ni original o na ni King James Bible mo wa ni my dear sister I have a question for you ibere mi ni awa muslimi ma so rire o mo ni nje olorun ba leke ola le so rumor before then mo ko bere mo ni se baba yin le so rumor o ni baba won le so rumor seyin le so rumor o lohun le so rumor iru eda wo lo so rumor o lawon to ti ya were fine mo ni enikan wa se iwe recently o so sibe wi pe olorun so rumor mo ni ruwe wo niyan o le en to ba ko ruwe ba yen o ni asiwere yan ni mo ni good e wa si bibeli to wa lowo yin yen si the book of Obadiah chapter 1 verse 1 lo ba si
the vision of Obadiah.
The Bible says the vision of Obadiah.
Thus said the Lord.
Thus says the Lord God.
Concerning Edom.
Concerning Edom.
We have heard a rumor from the Lord.
We have heard a rumor from God. Allah Oba so rumor.
That is Ikwaka.
Allah Oba so rumor.
Embarrassingly enough, kilo fa gbogbo eleyi embarrassment gba ni. Nino King James Bible ti won ko ti won lo daju yen preface ti revised standard version wa gbe kale wa ni wi pe King James Bible ni error and the error are so great and so serious as to call for revision Olorun ba le ki ola ko fun wa ni igbo to disan o ninu al-Quran Quran chapter 2 verse 79 Olorun ni egbe ko ba awon ti o fi owo ko we ti won wa so pe wa lati odo emi Olorun nigba ta n soro lowo baba wa eyan pataki kan won wole awon na ni olokaka of okaka baba e ni ma pada si ibulaye atakbir
Allah
won wole ba wa won wa gbo oro Olorun ni bi odun bi meta merin seyin won invite me okan ninu awon minister wa ni Nigeria tele won wa pe mi pe kin wa se lecture ni Ife awade bi wasin mo wa ri awon kabiyesi ton po mo wa ni ko to di pe mo bere mo fe be yin kabiyesi leyin ibere kan mo ni awon mede eniyan ma n pe yin ni kabiyesi won ni be ni se looto ni awa kan mi ri pe astaghfirullah astaghfirullah Olorun ni kabiyesi Quran 21 verse 23 egbon t'Olorun so ni o ni gbogbo nte yan mede niyan ba se pata emi Olorun eleda yin o bi yin lere nte mi eleda yin ba se babe nikan o le bi mi t'Olorun ba bere si ro ojo ni bi ta wa ta ni obi Olorun t'Olorun ba ni ko run mo wa nbi ta ni obi Olorun t'Olorun ba ni le mo le ni ko gbodo su ta ni o mu Olorun bi le ba su t'Olorun ba ni o gbodo mo lola ta ni o mu Olorun t'Olorun ba ni gbogbo awa ta wa nbi a ni sinu ile oni su ta ni o mu Olorun t'Olorun ba ni gbogbo awa ta wa nbi o se wa ni elede ta ni o mu Olorun t'Olorun ba wa se wa ni aja Olorun lo mo ye igbe ta ti je laaro ita ni o mu Olorun t'Olorun ba se wa lelede ta ni o mu Olorun eti ta fi n gboro yi b'Olorun ba la ma replace e a ma so bi $20 ta ni o mu Olorun ko si a se yo wu l'Olorun do whatever he wills gbogbo nta ba se pata o ni o ma bi wa lere awo o le bere pe iwo Olorun ti se bayi Olorun lo wa dabira lo wa se wa ni elesin alafia lo se wa ni muslimi eja so pe alhamdulillah
alhamdulillah
we didn't change anything else
e wa wo bibeli ti mo gbe lawo yi mo fe bere oro mi ke le mo ko mo ja wa ni pe where is the right path nibo ni ona ododo wa ta fi ri oju ri Olorun mo mu analysis kan wa mo fe ke farabalẹ gbọ mi analysis yi o ni agbara pupo won de waju adajo e ma je n loruko mi e je n loruko Abdulhakim na ni adajo wa ni Abdulhakim o ni ele yeah, my lord won lo oji eran o ni o wa wo adajo bayi adajo wa ni se o ni lawyer o ni mo ni lawyer lawyer reda won ni lawyer mi ni iwo lawyer se o ni oro to fe so lawyer wa ni adajo client mi onibara mi won paromo won lo ji eran ki jale ko jale ri ko ji eran adade wa mi ri bayi o wa soro o soro ilekun lati fi proof pe oni ibara re ko se kini ko ji eran now adade wa wo pe okay iwo oni ibara accuse ti won fi esun kan bo sinu ibi ta ba nbo si won doke se lo to lo ji eran abo ji eran o wa ni my lord e ma da lawyer mi lohun ise owo re ni se o lord mo ji eran
so si da
o wa wo ta lo wa ni kamilu o bi eran dudun wa won wa gbe eran wonu court adajo e fori jin mi mo ji eran e dakun case daru abi odaru awa muslimi islam duro bayin christianity duro bayin won wa ni eyin muslimi soju ona lewa ani be ni awa ku eri wa eri yen wa po eri galo christianity kile ri e nigbati christianity ma wa mu eri christianity wa gbe bibeli jade bayin ninu bible yen ninu preface of the latest the bible to current ju o wa nso nibe wi pe
we didn't change anything else
we did not change anything else
to create this edition of the Queen James Bible
lati create the edition Queen James Bible yi
the Queen James Bible resolves any homophobic interpretation of
tesiwaju,
the Bible
tesiwaju.
But the Bible is still filled with inequality and even contradictions
bibeli ni soro kabiyesi olohun adupe pe olohun se wa ni muslimi adupe pe awon eyan yi they are very sincere lati je ka mo wi pe the Bible is full of inequalities
and even contradictions that we have not addressed
the Bible is full of inequalities and even contradiction that we have not addressed
no Bible is perfect
o pari ninu bibeli na ni o e ba n gbe ti to before long wallahi to ba ye pe no alquran la ba tin ka pe alquran ni wa so wi pe Quran is full of inequalities and contradiction. Wallahi ya ti je wa o. Iya se kini?
Iya
ti je wa. Bible na lo so only the Bible is full of contradictions
and inequalities.
And inequalities. Ki na npe ni contradiction.
Atako.
Ni bi a tin se wa si ni wo, e ti ri CDA. Christian to go the stage, mo fi contradiction kini han, o wo, o gbe mi. Mo fi keji han ogba sara mo fi keta han owo nu are mo ni ki wa lo sele si bible o ni afa mo ti wa ri nsin pe bibeli o ri jaga jaga la ba so da wada bo tin so la wa ni ehn o di jaga jaga lemi na wa ba so rede rede waga waga jaku jaku wana lawa o mi wi pe won se gege bi te so won se Kamba,
kamba,
won se jaku,
jaku,
won se lede,
lede,
won se wara,
wara.
Mo tin soro lowo ni Christian kan go the stage wa lo ni boy yi ori re ti daru. O wa the drama. Drama ni very dramatic.
Bo bo be so fun pe awon bere yen nkan te le kode fun ni ko mu lo le ko wa mo lo.
Allah
Akbar.
You are right, you are right. Yes, you are right.
Keep quiet. We start them out body.
Olorun ma si wa lona.
Amen.
Oni mo se nbere, e je nbere bere kan ni gbogbo awa ta joko yi. Anabi wa Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Nje Olorun ni ibere yen ni mo bere londo mo bi Christian kan lere mo ni se Olorun ni Jesu oni laye ba oni Jesu ti fe je Olorun oni ranse Olorun ni Jesu mo ni ori e ma pe o but unfortunately o believe no bibeli oni mo gba bible gbo mo lo gbagbo oni mo gbagbo mo ni se bo pe Jesu oni ko Jesu eru Olorun ni ko kin se Olorun oni ko kin se Olorun mo lo gba bible gbo oni mo gbagbo Moba mo lo si Isaiah chapter 9 verse 6.
A bi omo kan fun wa.
Bibeli la bi omo kan fun wa o.
Ijoba Yesu wa leji.
Ijoba wa leji kare.
A si ma pe ni.
A si ma pe ni.
Iyanu.
Iyanu.
Oludamoran.
Oludamoran.
Alade alaafia.
Ehn.
Olorun alagbara.
Bibeli pe Olorun alagbara. Mo wa ni ki wa ni nsin. Ah, o ni afa. Ngba Bible ti pe ni Olorun alagbara. A je po lo na ni ke. Money okay, igba to tun wa pe lolohun o ti wa gbagbe bi pe in the book of Mark chapter 15 verse 34
nigba na Jesus ki lohun ra
bibeli ni won nigba na ni Jesus ki gbe lohun ra wi pe
eloik la max abata
ki ni tun me
ise oluwa mi
oluwa mi o
oluwa mi
Jesus na ni so yen oluwa mi o
e se ti iwo fi ko mi sile
e se to fi fe ba temi je bayi bi Jesus ba wa je olohun olohun lo tun ki pe o ni afa a te pe ki so olohun money da o tun ba ni ki so olohun o ni ta ma wa nko wi pe oyin ni oruko Jesu oyin o wonu aye mi ko tun soro ekun mo iyan wa kere ibomi wa ejin tan ti pe ni olohun won ni ah iyin loye iwo lolorun o iyin loye Jesu iwo na ba won ba kina pe laarin yen olohun baba fagbara ran baba fagbara ran ki gbogbo araye le ma daju wi pe Jesu ni kan laba lori aye gbogbo kina pe laarin yen olohun nibi kan won tun ni iyin loye iwo lolorun o iyin loye Jesu iwo lo ba won ba se mo pon pe lolohun koda won tun mo loyinbo won ni Jesus you are mighty God you are mighty God heaven and earth bow before you you are mighty God can you see
Jesus na big God Jesus na big God. Uno no uncle and small God. Jesus na big God.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni kan bá wo soso ní ìlú Ìbàdàn tó bá ní, oh, Muhammad na big God. Muhammad na big God. Uno no uncle and small God. Muhammad. Ẹ dákun ní ìlú Ìbàdàn bẹ́yẹn bá dẹrù ẹ̀wò, wọ́n ya wèrè ní àbórí rẹ̀ dàrú.
Méjèèjì.
Islam so fine. Ẹ wà rí pé Islam is the only way tí ò rújú. Honestly speaking, straightforward, simple arithmetic ni Bibeli lo wa so ile. O ni mo fi ni ona ti ma gba bere, o wa dramatic. Honestly speaking, e wa wo al-Qur'an. E wo al-Qur'an.
O se alaye fun nipa esin.
Olorun wa ni eyin Muslimi, e ma dupe fun emi Olorun ti mo fi mona. Because esin ti mo gbe fun gbogbo awon anabi Olorun na ni mo fun ojise nla Muhammad. Esin ti mo gbe fun Mose ni mo fun Abraham ni mo fun Noah o ni mo fun gbogbo awon ojise Olorun
ati Musa
ati Mose
ati Isa
wi pe kini an akimu din Olorun ni establish religion
won
ni
atata pa won fi
e ma pin yele yele ninu esin e ma pin rede rede ninu esin Olorun ni mo mo ma se le mu establish e mo gbe kale ni igba ta wa se research la wa ri pe anabi wa Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam o ni the seal of the prophet kanabi to de ni Jesus Christ ti wa. We Muslim, we believe in Jesus Christ. Gbogbo awon anabi Olorun bo se n de Islam fi complete niyan ah discriminate. Anabi wa Ibrahim alayhi salatu wa salam adua la nse fun yen. Injo le da ko Abraham ti Christian se adua fun ri. Anabi wa Musa alayhi salatu wa salam Moses la nse adua fun. Anabi wa Isa alayhi salatu wa salam Jesus la nse adua fun. Christian kan bi mi le re njo kan o ni afa e respect Jesus mu ni be ni. Ah respect e. Ona ta fi gba respect e po. Agba pe won kan ma gbe lebu a respect e eyin te respect e eni won kan ma gbe lebu iwo mo pe olori ibu eyan na kan ma gbe lebu oni eh are you sure mo ni yes oni bo ni yan wa mo ni your bible the book of Deuteronomy 21 verse 23
ki oku re o ma se gbe lori igi fun gbogbo oru
bibeli ni oku eni na o gbodo gbe lori igi fun gbogbo oru
nitori eni egun olorun
can you see
o le ni ti a kan ma gbe lebu
e ba n gbe ti to be follow se gbọ nkan bibeli ni eni egun olorun olori ibu eyan eni egun eni ifibu eni egun olorun to wa nbi ko na wo soke eni egun olorun to wa nbi ko na wo soke ko si se ni egun wa nbi eyin ya mi te joko se ni egun wa nbi ko si mo so mu christian kan mo ni ah e n korin pe e fe jo jesu e fe dabi jesu mo fe dabi jesu baba mimo ninu iwa pele ko se ni gboro binu lenu re iwo to ma fe dabi jesu gbogbo to sele si jesu o sele ah o ni afa no don't do that please don't do that bibeli ni en ta ba ti kan ma gbe lebu eni egun olorun ni awa muslimi wa ni won kan jesu ma gbe lebu tori pe ki se ni egun olorun sa yeye re ni aba ponle.
Look at the arrow. emi o tele Jesus.
Jesus.
Beni.
Orun baran. Emi o tele Jesus.
Jesus.
Bina banjo bojo ro ma tele. Duro ti mi Jesu ma tele edopin.
Iro ni a le rodi.
Seri Olorun ba si wa lona. The right path to salvation. Ta ba mo latori anabi wa Isa alayhi salatu wa salam. We Muslim we so much revere Jesus Christ. Eyin Christian te wa ni joko, awa la pon Jesu leju. We revere him, we respect him, we honor him. Elo wa Al-Qur'an. Jesus Christ is mentioned 25 times. Prophet Muhammad is mentioned about 4 times. Bo ba je pe anabi loko Al-Qur'an, o ye koruko anabi ko fe to bi 1 million. Odidi sura kan lo dedicate fun mama Jesu, chapter Mary, suratul Maryam. Se gbo chapter mi nanu Al-Qur'an ri. Bo ba je pe anabi loko Al-Qur'an ti se Olorun, o ye ko fi chapter ti mama re na si ngba to fi ti mama Jesu si. Kodi melo, odi meji. Odidi sura kan lo dedicate fun awon omo le Israeli, suratul Bani Israila. Se e ri sura ti awon Larubawa ta nabi ti jade. E ba ngbe ti to bi fo Olorun. Ba wa wo Al-Qur'an latoke desale Olorun ba le ki Olawa pari ise sinu e oni we have explained to mankind everything, every kind of similitude. Ko sin te wa de na Al-Qur'an te ri. Talk of mathematics o wa nbe, talk of botany o wa nbe, talk of philosophy o wa nbe, transaction o wa nbe, journalism o wa nbe. Ko sin kan te wa de na Al-Qur'an te ri. Olorun ba le ki Olawa mo se le ni pe kafiri wi pe no, this is the last book, this is the last testament, the last challenge and the best call. It is a special favor from Allah. I know Olorun ni awon ta gba Al-Qur'an gege bi oro Olorun. Gbogbo awon we ton lo fun awon ojise Olorun pata le ni won ti corrupt e. Olorun wa ni ewo Al-Qur'an nkan kan oni se owo baje kan oni kan.
Awa ni aso Al-Qur'an na kale.
Olorun inna nahana danina dhikra wa inna lahu lafizun. It is we, awa we that revealed this book. Al-Furqan. Allah says we are going to guide it against all forms of corruption. Olorun ni elo wo ti ba se mi ni mo so Al-Qur'an kale e ma ri inequalities nbe, e ma ri variances nbe, e ma ri variations, e ma ri contradictions, e ma ri manipulations. Olorun ni e ma ri nbe tori wi pe ki se mi mo ko sugbe iwe temi Olorun ba ti ko e ni ba nbe.
Awa ni omobirin kan
e wa wo. In the book of Song of Solomon, chapter 8, verse 8.
Awa ni omo birin kan.
Bibeli ni a ni omo birin kan ni ilu Ibadan.
Sugbon.
Song of Solomon, chapter 8, verse 8. Awa ni omo birin kan.
Sugbon.
En to ba ge Bible lowo, e sike yewo. Song of Solomon, chapter 8, ori kejo, ese kejo. Bibeli ni a ni omo birin kan.
Sugbon.
Sugbon. Ka blaki mu inu awe la wa.
Awa ni omobirin kan.
Awa lomobirin kan o.
Sugbon.
Ehn. Oh, hey, hey, hey. Ma wi inu awe ni. E ma je wi. Ma wi. Ko se wi koda. Abi se ko wi ni. Won ni ko wi to ba wa di tawe ba pari ko wa tun awe egba.
Ero.
Oya wi Abdulkim.
Sugbon.
Can you see? Iwe ta pe ni oro Olorun. A ni omobirin kan. Ehn.
Sugbon.
Sugbon.
Oun ko ni omu.
Bibeli ni so yen o. Kila wa se ehn.
Kila wa se nigba ta ba fe fi loko.
It's an advice. Ta ni o fun ni advice ko na wa soke mbi.
Boya won Christian to wa lori ijoko.
Mo ka fun Christian kan nigba ti mo wa lewe. O ni afa e tun be yen ka mo ba ka. Mo ni fun mi ni advice o ni afa. A ma lo wa artificial na ni.
Abi ka ko
si. Iya je o.
Abi ka ko si silicone.
O la artificial na ni won ma se operation. A lo wa won silicone. Mo ni ninu bi Olorun e gba mi. Ba ba ri ele ninu Al-Qur'an. Afi ka ma gbe Qur'an ka ma gbe jade.
Ololufe mi.
Ah inu awe la wa mo ka yan tori Olorun. Aye re oni bade. Olorun ba le ki Ola. O ma ma fi wa si the right path. O ni mo fi wa so fun wa pe ka dupe po Olorun se wa ni elesin alaafia.
Alhamdulillah.
Nitori asiko mo ri pe awon eyan mi wa tan ti fe bere bere. Se ka gba bere abi ka ma gba?
Beeni.
Mo de mo pe bere ma pe. E wa ba n gbe aga wa si bi. awon kan po to ye ka fi han bi but mo se papa pa ni because of our time sugba mo mo pe lenu bi iseju melo kan ti mo fi soro eni olodum ba specially favor o ti re kokko se christian ni sister wa
beni won ni christian ni ati baba ati ya so odo eni to ngbe lodo e lo mo wa program yi
iya okay ki wa ni bere won ti wa fun ni okay won ti wo but ko ba won se slam abi okay what is your name
Victoria Adekunle.
Victoria Adekunle, how old are you?
10 years.
You are 10 years old. Yeah. Now, what is your question?
Is it compulsory for somebody to become a Muslim?
Is it compulsory for somebody to become a Muslim? Yeah, it is compulsory for someone that is looking for salvation. My sister, it is compulsory for someone that is yearning for the kingdom of God to become a Muslim. If you become a Muslim, definitely you are going to be a candidate for everlasting kingdom. That is, you are going to paradise. Do you know what Quran says, my sister?
Oh, you will believe.
In our Quran, Quran chapter 3, verse 85, Quran says, oh, you will believe.
Fear Allah as you be fear.
Are you hearing me? Fear God, Allah, as it should be feared.
And die not.
And do not die
except in a state of Islam
unless you are a Muslim. So, Sister Victoria, it is compulsory for someone to become a Muslim. Let me give you two more reasons. Now, if you become a Muslim, you are going to believe in the oneness of God. Do you know all the prophets of God, they believed in the oneness of God, Sister Victoria? It is in the Bible. Deuteronomy chapter 6, verse 4. Moses believed in the oneness of God.
Hear, O Israel.
Moses said, hear, O Israel.
Our Lord God is one.
Can you see? We are quoting from the book of Deuteronomy in the Bible. Our God is one. Then, Jesus Christ, your personal Lord and Savior. Mommy's and daddy's personal Lord and Savior. So they say, said,
hear, O Israel.
Hear, O Israel.
Our Lord God is one.
Our Lord, our God is one. So we Muslim, we believe in the oneness of God. So someone that believes in the oneness of God, that person is a Muslim. Can you see? Then secondly, apart from our belief in the oneness of God, someone that does the will of God, are you hearing me very well? Someone that does the will of God is also a Muslim. That is what Jesus Christ said in John 6:38. He said, don't think that I have come from heaven
to do the will
of myself.
Except of the Father who sent me.
Rather, I have come to do the will of him that sent me. So those are the two facts, two evidences I am going to give you. Let me give you one more. If you become a Muslim, Sister Victoria, you are going to believe that all the prophets of God, they were servants and messengers of God. Is that understood? Now, hear what Jesus Christ said in John 17, verse 3.
This is an eternity.
This is eternal life.
That you may know.
That they may know you.
You are the only true God.
The only true God.
And Jesus Christ.
And Jesus Christ.
Whom you have sent.
Whom you have sent. So, which means Jesus Christ agreed when he was on the earth that God sent him. You can see. God sent him. In other words, he was a messenger of God, a servant of God, a prophet of God. It is here in the Bible, in Mark chapter 6, verse 3, a prophet of God. He called himself a prophet of God. In Luke 24, verse 19, the crowd called him prophet of God. In Matthew 21, verse 15 and 16, they called him prophet of God. So Jesus Christ was a prophet of God, as we Muslims believe him to be a prophet of God, not a son of God or even God. That is my answer.
When somebody's father or mother is a Christian, how can
How can somebody go about it? Hey, that's a very good question.
Very intelligent.
Sister Victoria, it is very simple. Sister Victoria, please look at me. If you decide to become a Muslim, your parents may forsake you. Your parents may disown you. But let me give you an assurance. Your Lord, your God, will never forsake you.
Allahu Akbar.
You understand? God is the supreme. God is the creator of your parents. God is the manufacturer of your parents. Is the maker of your parents. Is the provider. He provides for them. So if they disown you, if they forsake you, your Lord will accept you. Let me give you a quotation from the Bible. Go and check Psalm chapter 27, verse 10. The Bible says, when my mother and my father forsake me, it is then the Lord God will accept me. So, my sister, if you become a Muslim, there is no problem. What is important is your decision and your informed determination by becoming a true servant of God. So that is how you will go about it.
I don't have any question. Again.
You don't have any question now. So, shall we perform the conversion rite for you and you become a Muslim?
Yes.
We should do it.
Allah. Okay.
Now, say after me, my sister. Hey, Jotani. Guardian, sister, why? Okay, Yeni. Ah, good. Hey, they put on you. Baba, you are Christian, anyone? Yeah. Oh, yeah, my sister. Say after me. Ashhadu. Say it. Say after me.
Ashhadu.
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 Han.
An.
La ilaha.
An la ilaha.
Ila.
Ila.
Allah.
La
wahadahu
wahadahu
la sharika
sharika
lahu
wa
ashhadu
anna
muhammadan
abduhu wa
rasu
luhu.
Now say it in English. I bear witness
that
there is
no
deity
worthy
of
worship
other than
Allah.
And I testify
that
Prophet Muhammad
is the messenger
and servant
of Allah.
Alhamdulillah.
Allahu Akbar.
So you have become a Muslim. Alhamdulillah. Now
name
your normally, you are Victoria. Abi. Okay. You will love to become what?
Fatima.
Osheregi Abi Osheregi.
Osheregi Abi Osheregi.
Osheregi Abi Osheregi.
Osheregi Abi Osheregi.
Victoria
Todi Fatima. Osheregi Abi Osheregi. Ewo Victoria Todi Fatima. Osheregi Abi Osheregi.
My sister, adupe fun Olorun.
Alhamdulillah.
E ba ragbi age ko joko. Wa sori re lagbara Olorun.
Ah, o ti ati bere.
Amen.